To be sure you never miss a Tech Ninja video, tap on the bell icon right next to subscribe. YouTube, what's going on? Kevin the Tech Ninja here. And today we're taking a look at another great projector from Viewsonic. This is the Viewsonic PX706HD 1080p projector. And Viewsonic actually thought about gamers with this projector because it has a lot of gaming features. Hang tight, dig in, and let's talk about it. Before I begin this video, I want to give a shout out to Viewsonic. They're the sponsor of this video, so a big thanks to them, but all opinions are my own. Let's begin with the build. The projector sits 8 inches tall and 11.5 inches long. It's made from a white plastic with a gray secondary color that displays all the important specs on the back. It's not too assuming, but it's just really subtle. Nothing on it sticks out or screams anything. It's just made to blend in. On the front, you do have the Viewsonic logo, and it's in its signature colorway, and it's flanking the short throw lens. On top of the lens housing, you have your focus ring that's grippy enough to make it easy to adjust the focus. Also on top, you have your typical buttons for a projector, like keystone, menu, volume, and things like that. This lens houses the 3000 lumen bulb, and this bulb can give you up to 15,000 hours in eco mode. Although it's a short throw projector, meaning for smaller rooms this will be a good option as you don't need a ton of space for it to display properly, you still can project up to 300 massive inches in 1080p. Although I couldn't test out all 300 inches, I was able to get around 110 to 120 inches on my wall while playing Red Dead Redemption. And it looks really great while doing it. Viewsonic also has its exclusive color technology, which gives it a signature look, but you can always head into settings and fine tune things and go into different color profiles if you wish. One of the biggest annoyances of projectors, especially if you don't have it mounted, is just getting the settings correct to make it look good, because any little variation can sort of throw off the image. With the newer Viewsonic projectors, there's an automatic keystone adjustment, meaning the projector can automatically find the right settings to get the image to look correct on the wall. And the keystone is the top or the bottom portion that can kind of look askew if it's, you know, tilted up or down. Well, this will automatically adjust that for you if it's incorrect. So Viewsonic did not forget about gamers, and this is what makes this projector a little bit different. It has reduced input latency in a gaming mode, which only gives you a 16 millisecond delay for gaming. So if you're playing games on a projector that doesn't have a low latency mode, any move you make is actually delayed, which for a video game is sort of a big deal. You know, if you make a character go to the right, it takes a little bit longer for it to go to the right. With the low latency gaming mode at 16 milliseconds, that move is just much quicker, and you can actually play games where timing is critical. Games like NBA 2K, where you have to release the shot button at the top of the shot. If you're off just by a few milliseconds, you can miss the shot. And playing games like Red Dead Redemption, although not as critical as NBA 2K, Red Dead Redemption does require precise movements when you're on the horse, so you don't slam into a tree. You can game up to 100 inches. So I didn't measure my wall or anything, I just kind of put the image on there, and it just looks really good. I don't know how long it is. I'm not sure if I'm close to 100 inches or not, but I just think the picture looks good, the gaming looks good, it feels good, and overall, I'm just really impressed on how this projector is handling some high-def content at such a large surface area it has to cover. It's very impressive. So there's also a speaker on board, and I know speakers on a projector usually doesn't go hand in hand, and for the most part, you're right. But Viewsonic has stepped it up lately with their speakers. This one's using SonicExpert technology. This is actually giving you a huge range of sound from 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz, and it sounds really good. Once again, you can hook up an amp or soundbar, anything you want to it, but it actually can fill a room up with this projector, and I'm not just saying that. I'll let you hear it for yourself.
Bucks trail by four. They need a good offensive possession.
So it has a built-in USB-C port, which allows for quick charging of Android phones, which actually is pretty cool, but also allows for video. So imagine if you have like a presentation and you wanna plug in your iPad, you wanna plug in something that uses USB-C, plug it right in and use that projector to project the image from your tablet or from your phone. That's kind of a cool way of doing it, but just the added flexibility of it being a charger too is really cool. And even though it's not like a game changer, I just think ViewSonic is innovating and just using the available tech out there. I just think that's big, and it's just showing that ViewSonic is actually paying attention to technology that's around them and utilizing it in a practical fashion. So that's all there is to it for this projector. You can pick one up for $699 right now on Amazon. It comes with a 3-year warranty and a 1-year warranty on the bulb. If you like this video, smack the like button. If you're first time watching my channel, thank you so much. Go ahead and hit subscribe. I'll cover everything from the smart home to the smartphone. Anyways, guys, I'm Kevin the Tech Ninja. Have a happy holidays, and go ahead and check it out if you're interested in a really good projector. Anyways, guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.